The Burlington Discover Jazz Festival kicks off tomorrow. Here again.
Yeah, wow. Ooh.
And here at News Channel 5, we have some great memories of past headliners. Our Friday night block party, of course.
Grace Potter, for example, she's risen to fame, yeah. But she was back here at home today at Lake Champlain Chocolates to unveil her very own chocolate bar. You know you've made it. You got your own chocolate bar. It is called Grace Under Fire, and Grace herself had a lot of input on its creation.
All right, keep your mind open for this, okay? The bar is dark chocolate with some pepper flakes and nuts. Grace Under Fire, get it?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Potter couldn't be happier with the way it turned out. In fact, she calls it a dream come true.
The goal is to share food and music with as many people as possible. And I feel like they go hand in hand, you know? Chocolate makes people feel good, and music makes people feel good. So it seemed like a winning combination.
Ooh, I would agree with that. Grace Under Fire will be available starting on Tuesday.
That'll probably be a big seller during the Jazz Fest.
Yeah.
I remember when she did our block party, 2005.
She's so incredible.
Now she's like a Rolling Stone.
Yeah.
That's the one that was inside, too.
Yeah, it was.
No, it was awesome. Yeah. It was nice and loud. I like that.
Yeah. Maybe get a little loud.